Hey guys, Loves This Game here. Today we're going to be doing some more Acing Little Big Planet 2. I think we're still in Victoria's laboratory, and last time we did Brainy Cakes. We're still not at the point where the levels are going to be hard to ace. They're still aceable, but because I think I've only died probably like 3 times this whole walkthrough, and we're on episode 8. So yeah. As long as you're not stupid, these levels are pretty easy to ace until you get pretty far into the game. I don't know what today's level is going to be called. I've been playing a lot of Little Big Planet 1 lately, so yeah. I'm trying to ace that game while I'm acing this one. Okay, we're on Victoria's Laboratory. And see, I've gotten all prizes and I've aced these first 2 levels, but now we're going to the Cakeinator, so now we're going to be shooting at some cakes. I don't think this level's too hard either. 84% prizes and stuff. I don't know why I'm doing this, because I've already gotten a trophy. It's not like I'm going to get it again, but I guess it's because I want to start creating more levels. I don't think I'll be able to take my Little Big Planet 1 and 2 prizes over to Little Big Planet 3, because if you're not able to do that, that's pretty dumb. So yeah, let's go. My volume is really low. Well, I don't even have the volume on at all. From my TV. One second, I'll take this to turn on. There we go. Okay. It's kind of low. Okay. Yeah, my mom was working out today on this TV, so the volume's kind of high. It's been weird also because I've been playing a lot of Little Big Planet PS Vita, so playing on the big screen is a huge change. If you've never played a Little Big Planet game, this is the one to start out with. I don't know. Actually, no. Start out with the first one. That's what I can say. Just don't expect too many online levels on that one without there being a lot of copying. Not too many original content. But yeah, you can get a special edition version of Little Big Planet 1 pretty cheap. I got this game before Little Big Planet 1. I'm gonna make a video on my Little Big Planet story because Zebra Gamer, he made a video on it, and I said I was gonna do it, and I never have. Dang it, bad cake. That was really stupid of me. What? Die. There you go. Do I have any sticker templates? No, there's really not that many in Little Big Planet 2 where you have to put a sticker down for a prize. That was huge in Little Big Planet 1, though. It's a pretty awesome level design. Okay. The controller won't stop vibrating. Oh, we died. We're not that far into it though, so we can redo it. Dang it. I gotta invite my friend Super Mario on one of these. His name isn't like Mr. Smarty Pants 2002 on YouTube. I think he's online right now, let's check. We can maybe do just an online level later. Yeah, he's not playing Little Big Planet though. Little Big Planet 1 is a lot harder, in my opinion, than this game. The ace. There are, 3 levels on this game that are, almost impossible to ace. They're not impossible, though, but they're very, very difficult to ace. Let me put it one. There are some times where most of the worlds are impossible to ace. The canyons, that's a hard one to ace. The final one, the wilderness, that one's pretty difficult to ace, all levels in that one. Yeah. I'm not saying this game is a cakewalk, notice my pun, but it's definitely not easy. Like, this game's just not as hard as the first one. And the Vita, that one's really difficult to ace. I don't know what it is about it. I don't know. Oh my gosh. I think it's because I was stupid enough in that game. Stupid enough to, oh my god, I can't think. I'm trying to talk about way too much and then I die. In the Vita version, the levels are really long, and I think that's why they're really hard to ace. These, like, they're sometimes 15 minutes long, and that's pretty long for a Little Big Planet level. These are usually like 5 to 8 minutes, something like that. As you've noticed in my ace runs, they're pretty short levels. It's also probably another reason, because I'm not used to the Vita levels yet. Like, I'm used to the levels on Little Big Planet 1 and 2 because I've just played them so much. But the Vita versions, I've only beaten them once, most of the levels. Like, some of the later levels I've beaten once just to beat them because I wanted to just finish the game. Yeah. And not really a short game. It's pretty short, but not short. Okay, here's where I just made my mistake. I don't know what I was doing. Something that Media Molecule did really good with this game is they made you think in your head that you could build the levels that you're playing right now, although it's very difficult because they obviously made Little Big Planet, so it's not going to be as easy to make levels, for example, like this. If a creator would upload a level like this, it would be amazing. But since Media Molecule did it, it's not as, you know, amazing because they made the game, so. I'm also going to do my game collection. Okay, here's where he died earlier. Oh, I almost died again. Well, how did you not just die? There's a two-player minigame over there. Have I done it yet? Oh, I think it won't let you through without two players. I haven't done the series in like 3 days. I guess I've been playing Little Big Planet 1 like crazy, just trying to ace that game as fast as I can. I'm currently in the last level of the canyons. I've also been collecting all prizes in the levels of Little Big Planet 1. I'm not gonna do that for this game. If I will, I won't. I'll do it by myself. 'Cause I'm a loner. It's pretty hard too to do it by yourself. I have 4 controllers, including this one. But I'm looking for another Little Big Planet 1, or not Little Big Planet, PS2 controllers, because I just don't have them. Oh my god. It's a long video. But I have to replay it. Oh my god. It's story time, 325. I'm so mad I just died there. It wasn't like it was totally my fault too. I just totally misplaced my jump. I'm gonna try to beat this under the 15 minute mark, even though I can upload it longer. I love these little creatures with their flabby arms. Okay, I'll take it. Oh god. Oh my god. How many times will I die in the Cakeinator? It's the Cakeinator. And it took me like a minute in the level to die. I've talked about too much stuff in this video for me to just start over. So I've died like 4 times already. I've played a lot of online levels in this game. I should do like a top levels online, I guess, that I've played. I don't heart them all the time because I just, after a level, I usually figure I'll just remember its contents. If it takes me a lot of times to die on this level alone, I can't wait for some of the levels coming up. Just because of this stupid little creature and their flabby arms. If I die one more time, I'm just gonna start the level or the video over. What? Okay, I was close. Oh my god, die. Okay, I'm lucky I was on his lair, or else I would have been toast. Literally. Wow, there have been a lot of crazy NHL trades going on. Parento was just traded. Okay, I think that's where I died earlier, and I think we're at the end of the level, basically. That was a great shot. Yes! And we are so close! Come on, let's beat it before the 15-minute mark. Yes, we did it! We'll see you guys next time when we ace in the next level, hopefully less than 10 minutes, unlike this time. So yeah, we'll see you guys next time when we do more Little Planet 2.